Any kind of outside chance for a BCS thing? Did that kind of catch you guys by surprise? Was it like last
week? Well, you know, the dominoes had to fall, and they did.
And ultimately, Andrew Fernie in overtime, game on his right foot. He knocks it through the uprights, and Washington State wins the Apple Cup. I'm happy. Game right here if Heck does not convert. Snap back to Dagey. Pass.
Batted incomplete. The Bears win. Veterans won over Texas Tech in overtime today. 52-4.
And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one buys the dust.
18 yards out. He breaks and tackles.
Another one buys the dust.
Jones with 500 on the note. TDs. This interception. Third OT.
It up and gets picked off by Lafayette Pitts,
returns it. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Scrambling near side, throws it end zone, intercepted, it's over, they've done it again, they've done it again, they're back champions again, it's two in a row.
NIU, 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 NIU.
Earlier this morning, he met with the team because I told the team that they would learn who their new coach would be before the public would know. They appreciated that. You know, he's coached against us. Now he's going to coach for us and against the team that once challenged us. Now it is my true pleasure to introduce our 21st head football coach. please help me welcome him and his family to our Husky family. Here is Coach Dave Doran.
Thank you.
Sometimes it's so easy to let it be, slip on by.